Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. Our best lap so far is a 1:41.7. The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change. We're eighth in the speed trap, 311.7 kilometers per hour. That lap puts us P3. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 38.8. We're 11th in the speed trap, 311.9 kilometers per hour.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Hamilton, Perez, and Max Verstappen. Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Hamilton, Verstappen, and Valtteri Bottas. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Welcome to Austin, Texas for the United States Grand Prix. With lots of overtaking opportunities, this track is quickly becoming a firm fan favorite. As the clock ticks down to lights out, let's join the teams down on the grid. We're racing today then in Travis County, Texas, around the 20 corners of the wonderful Circuit of the Americas. We'll be reaching speeds of around 200 miles an hour, and there are plenty of good opportunities to pass, especially through the two DRS zones into turn one and the very long back straight into turn 12. Anthony Davidson will be sharing his insights alongside me once again today. And great to have you here. What should we be looking out for? So, let's briefly discuss Lewis Hamilton.
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position. But are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? So we're in for an exciting start then, I'm sure. And then they'll all start to settle down a bit and try and find a rhythm as they plan the next phase of the Grand Prix. It's important to know when to push and when to hold back so as not to overcook those tyres early on.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Perez, Lando Norris and Sainz, Leclerc, Gasly, Ricciardo and Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Vettel, Yuki Tsunoda, and Stroll, Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, George Russell, and Mick Schumacher, Latifi, and Nikita Mazepin. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
nice work. That brings you up a place.
We can now use DRS. DRS now available. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Try to stay with him, he might make a mistake. We could still regain the position. Box, box. We're coming in this lap. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Valtteri is in for his stop. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Brilliant. Nice move. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Thank you.
This is your final lap of the race. Great job, you've done everything we wanted today.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today.
Λοιπόν, παιδιά, έβαλα μια στιγμή το μικρόφωνο να πω ότι για όσους ρωτάνε στο chat τώρα για να μην γράφω, παίζω με χ και τετράγωνο. Δεν παίζω με τις σκανδάλες πίσω, ούτε με τιμόνι. Δεν έχω ούτε τιμόνι, τίποτα τέτοιο. Δεν με βολεύουν οι σκανδάλες πίσω, οι αναλογικές σκανδάλες, τέλος πάντων. Και παίζω μόνο με χ και τετράγωνο. Τώρα, αν νομίζετε ότι είναι εύκολο με χ και τετράγωνο, σας προτείνω να δοκιμάσετε τη Φόρμουλα 1 με χ και τετράγωνο, να μου πείτε πώς πάει. Είναι πολύ παλούκι. Πάρα πολύ. Πονάνε τα δάχτυλά μου αυτή τη στιγμή, να καταλάβετε. Έχει πιέσει το χέρι μου. Λοιπόν, σας αφήνω γιατί έχω τα μικρά εδώ πέρα και γίνεται χαμός. Ευχαριστώ που μπήκατε, που καθίσατε, που είδατε τον αγώνα και τα λέμε το βράδυ στον αγώνα. Bye bye. Ευχαριστώ που μπήκατε, παιδιά.
Let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you...
Θα αφήσω και το replay. Εσείς μπορείτε να φύγετε, άμα θέλετε. Όποιος δεν θέλει να κάνει, μπορεί να φύγει. Εγώ θα αφήσω και το replay. Δεν ξέρω αν θα το αφήσω όλο. Για λίγο, δεν ξέρω. Μπορεί και ολόκληρο. Όποιος θέλει να το δει μετά, μπορεί να το δει.